Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, right? Then perhaps your aims, right? Then perhaps your aims, right? And listen to me. I'm not a terrorist. I got in here using one of their uniforms. I'm taking off the tape. Stay quiet.
What? Who told you about me?
An informer calling himself Mr. X, dressed like a ninja.
I see. Take this thing off me, will you? I'm Richard Ames.
Secret Service?
No, I was set in by the Lali Lule Lo, just like you.
What?
You're here to find out where the President is. We have little time, so I'll be brief. How about switching to nano communications first?
Nano communications?
Right, silence beats talk when it comes to safety. Are you on?
Right here. Do you really know where the President is?
Almost certainly. He was moved to the first floor of Shell 2's core section.
The first floor? The core of Shell 2? Is he still there?
I don't know. I can't get a response.
You don't think he's been like the other hostages?
Hmm?
A hostage was killed in retaliation after the Seal 10 disaster, remember?
What are you talking about? Regardless of what they do to other hostages, they won't touch the President.
What makes you so sure?
The case.
You mean the nuclear button they took?
Right. And the case won't do a thing by itself. That case may be the single most advanced example of a weapons failsafe system. The password is nothing less than the physiological data of the U.S. President.
Physiological data?
The President's own vital signs. Heartbeat, brainwave pattern, blood pressure and so on are constantly monitored and relayed by his internal nanomachines. This information, along with the DNA pattern, serve as a biometric password, unbreakable even by the latest parallel processor supercomputers. The password entry itself cannot be performed unless brainwave patterns and heartbeats fall within normal parameters, rendering chemical and other forms of coercion impractical. In other words, the login must be made of the President's own free will. As a failsafe, the input must also be reconfirmed hourly, even after the initial login. If a valid confirmation is not forthcoming, the system will automatically cancel the login.
And that's why they can't harm the President.
At least until the bird flies.
Is there really a new model of Metal Gear here?
Absolutely. The Black Case serves as the launch key to Metal Gear as well.
Why would they hide Metal Gear in an offshore plant?
Haven't they told you anything? The entire thing was planned. The oil spill, the tanker accident that caused it, everything. The Big Shell was built specifically for the development of a new Metal Gear model. The inspection tour was to check its progress.
What's going on around here?
Wait. Here comes Snake.
That's him?
Use the microphone to listen in.
King, Fat Man is dead.
It doesn't matter. Saved us the trouble of getting rid of him ourselves.
Why did he betray us?
Who knows? They're a band of lunatics to begin with. Nothing they do should come as a surprise.
I'll have his background rechecked, just in case.
You think he was working for them?
We can't discount the possibility. Especially with that intruder still at large.
Yes. The man in the sneaking suit.
You know more about those suits than I do.
But Foxhound was disbanded 4 years ago. So it must be the Patriots. What about the damage to Shell 2?
The circulation system for the contaminated water has been damaged. The water being drawn in is overflowing, and the lower block of the central section is flooding.
Seal the connecting pathway between Shells 1 and 2.
The Simtex and IR sensors are already in place.
Any effect on it?
No.
What about the President?
The password entry has already been made to the Black Case. In 1 hour, we'll need a confirmation from him. His work is done after that.
Make sure you keep him alive until then.
Yes, I know.
What about the unit's activation?
Almost complete. The code has already been entered. All we need now is for the girl to start the system.
The usual method, I assume?
No. The drugs took care of everything.
Only a few more steps to outer heaven.
Who is that cyborg ninja, Shalashaska?
I cannot even guess.
What about you?
Don't cast suspicion where it isn't due.
Where it isn't due? When you watched my father die and did nothing.
It's been 2 years ago, Olga. Let it go.
I read the case file for Shadow Moses, by the way.
Olga, how could you suspect me?
I...
You make that sound. If Sergei were still alive...
If the old man were still alive, I wouldn't need to take orders from you.
Olga, Sergei was my best friend.
If you sell us out, I'll kill you myself.
Listen, daughter of Sergei. Don't ever let me see your gun pointed at me again.
If you wish, I'll put a bullet in your back instead.
I took you both in when no one else would. You think any government would have you as irregulars in this political climate? The worst kind of wet works, maybe. But even that's doubtful. I recommend against switching camps. You've nowhere left to go. It's happening again.
This damn right arm. Liquid! It's almost as if it's having its revenge.
How much do you think we spent on that arm in Lyon? The best transplant surgery team in the world.
I never trust a Frenchman. There's something going on. The incidents are becoming more frequent. Maybe that man's presence. Yes, King.
that really Solid Snake?
That's what he claims.
I thought Snake was dead.
Solid Snake did die. But he's also here in the shell. Either he survived or there are two of them.
Two of them?
And that's impossible. Anyway, what did you manage to catch?
They said password input was complete.
I thought so.
You said the password entry into the black case had to be made by the president willingly.
That's right.
So this means the president is cooperating with them.
It would have to be, yes.
Why?
Probably tired of being a puppet, but it wasn't a smart move to betray us.
A puppet?
We're running out of time. They will fire a nuke. You know what you need to do before then.
Fire the nuke? But it's nowhere close to the ransom deadline.
Ransom?
$30 billion in cash.
What are you babbling about? The nuclear strike is not a threat. It's been the objective all along.
They plan to slaughter millions of people.
No, a high-altitude detonation. You've heard of the Compton effect?
Total disruption of electronic equipment caused by EMMA pulse.
Textbook answer. Well, when an average nuclear warhead goes off within the atmosphere, the result is an electromagnetic pulse of up to 50 billion megawatts. The EMMA field can reach tens of thousands of volts per meter, and most electronic equipment will be toast in an instant.
If one of the key movers of world economy stops functioning, it could mean the beginning of a global depression.
But that isn't their aim. What they plan to do is liberate Manhattan, pull it offline and turn it into some kind of a republic. Hence, Sons of Liberty, I suppose.
Sons of Liberty?
Damn! Ocelot is coming. I'm going offline. Search my pocket. Hurry. It's a security card. You'll be able to unlock doors of up to level 3 security. Use it to get to Shell 2. Take care of the president before they launch the nuke. He's coming here. Pick up your AK.
What do you think you're doing?
I asked him to remove these. I'm ill, you see.
I always knew that the DIA turned out second-rate liars.
What are you talking about?
No need for denials. We know what you are, Colonel Ames. They knew that the president was planning to betray them. So they sent you in to keep tabs on him. Am I right?
You.
Sorry, Colonel. You failed to carry out your duties.
You'll never escape the Lali Lule Lo.
Is that so? What the?
You tricked me. I understand now. Ocelot. You.
You. Which team are you with? Show me your face! You know who he is.
No, he is not one of mine.
Identify yourself! We meet at last. You died!
Ames is dead. Looked like a heart attack.
That's unfortunate. However, we do at least know where the president is.
So there really is a new type of Metal Gear in this place?
Apparently. We're still looking into it.
I've also been told that the nuclear strike was what the terrorists were after from the start, not the $30 billion.
Right. It was a cover-up all along.
Colonel, what are you keeping from me?
I am not keeping back anything. It's not as though I'm told all the facts either. I'm pulling in all the favors I can to look into all this. Just be a little patient. Our priority should be with the president right now. We can take it that they've completed the password entry and are preparing Metal Gear for nuclear strike. Get to the president as soon as possible.
But the president is cooperating with them.
According to Ames, yes. But it's also true that they're about to get rid of the president. There's something else going on here. And the president may be able to tell you what it is when you see him in person. Once they get the confirmation for nuclear launch, they'll do it. You need to rescue the president before then.
Jack, I agree with the colonel. You need to protect the president for now.
All right.
Thank you.
Jack, is that you? You know, Jack, there's something that bugs me sometimes.
What?
Why are you going out with me?
Huh?
Is it because I'm beautiful?
Why are you asking me this all of a sudden? And where do you get off calling yourself beautiful?
Well, it's the truth, plain and simple. I'm too smart not to realize it and not sarcastic enough to be modest about it.
Is that so? Well then, your schedule must be booked solid with dates.
You bet. I've even hired a private secretary to deal with all of them. But she cancels all of my appointments except for yours.
Ooh.
Sometimes it really does bother me. Sometimes I think all you want is a pretty face to accompany you to parties.
What are you...
Just to make everyone jealous when they see you with me.
You're being ridiculous.
Oh, really? But you never talk about yourself. I never know whether it's really me you want by your side, whether you'd ditch me if you found someone prettier.
You know that's not true.
Really? Then would you still go out with me even if I weren't beautiful?
Of course.
Do you like me for me, or is it my reputation?
Do you really think anyone would say your reputation? I'm just joking. Of course I like you for you. Honest truth.
Really? Thank you. Jack, is that you? Take it easy. Jack, is that you? Hang in there. Thank you.
Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here.
Who's that?
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Nothing here.
team, come back at once. Guard team, stay alert.
There was nothing wrong. Everything's okay.
Who is that? It's the enemy. I need help.
Understood. Backup squad head for the first.
Over there.
Boost up security. Attack team, come back at once. Guard team, stay alert.
It was nothing. All clear.
enemy. I need help.
Understood. Backup unit, head for strut C. Finish the intruder off.
Move! Something over there?
Raiden, this is not good. Enemies in Shell 1 are systematically searching for you.
It looks like they've tightened security considerably. Watch yourself.
Get out of Shell 1. According to Ames, the President is on the first floor of Shell 2's core. Cross the connecting bridge from the north side of Strut D to get to Shell 2. That's where you need to go.
Thank you.
Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here.
Raiden, can you hear me?
Pliskin, where have you been?
Checking around. I'm in Strud H right now. How's the situation over there?
We have a lead on the president's location.
Where is he?
Shell 2 core, the first floor.
I'm cut off from the core where I am. It's a mess here.
All right. I'm on my way to Shell 2 right now.
There are IR sensors in place on the connecting bridge between Shells 1 and 2. If you break the beams, the Semtex will go off.
Yeah, I heard them talking about that.
Target the control units and destroy them. Make sure you don't shoot the Semtex.
What do the control units look like?
Take a look with your binoculars.
That's the Semtex. And that must be the control unit.
Raiden, you haven't destroyed all the control units yet. Use the first-person view or the sniper scope to look around.
What the hell happened? Raiden!
That's the Semtex. And that must be the control unit.
the hell happened? Raiden!
That's the Semtex. And that must be the control unit.
Jack, is that you? Jack, tell me, am I really helping you out?
Yeah, you're a huge help. I'm lucky to have you as an analyst.
But didn't you tell me just a little while ago that I should change my job or quit or something?
Yeah, and you were pretty pissed off.
Why did you say those things?
Well, you have to work overtime and stuff. It sounded pretty tough.
But you didn't mean it, did you?
I was wrong about a lot of things then. I just thought that if we had more time to spend together, that...
You were thinking of your own danger.
Well...
Don't you think it's selfish to expect everyone to be at your beck and call? I'm not your personal possession, you know.
That's not how I think of you.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Listen, I like you, and I like the me that likes you. But I do not like being summed up as Jack's girlfriend. The very thought of it makes me shiver. There's a lot more to me than just being your girlfriend. The fact that I'm doing the job I want to do is part of that, understand?
Yeah, of course,
I want to be recognized, first of all, for who I really am. Especially by you. I don't want you, of all people, thinking that I'm just your girlfriend.
That's not what I think at all.
Can you really say that?
Absolutely.
Really? I'm glad. Jack, is that you?